the most common watercolor mistakes. So first up is if you have too much water, it's going to cause a big puddle on your paper and it's going to dry uneven. Next up is having not enough water and it's scratchy. And then we've got not waiting for areas to dry and then they bleed into each other. And last up, scrubbing or reworking the area too much to where your paper is going to start to come off.